Hello guys, this is Zuma, and this is going to be a 54-1 regular TDM assault MOAB on resistance. And even if this was a grand war game, first to 100 kills, that would be pretty good gameplay, but the fact that this is regular TDM, first to 75 kills, so I get over 2/3 of the kills, which is just insane. As you'll see later, my killstreaks go to absolute work, and I also get the assault MOAB just to nicely complete the gameplay. Now, just a little bit of background on this game. This was during the core TDM clan operation. So I'm in a party with one other person. I think that's the best way to do it, just because you don't want to be in a party with six people, all of you fighting for 10, 15 kills each. You know, you want to be heading for around 20 to 30 kills per game. So if you're doing the clan operation, just go in a two-man party, but you will definitely come up against six-man parties often, but I think it works out in the long run. Now, for some reason, these predator missiles on this game, they just wasn't doing their job. Now, watch what happens here. How did I not kill that guy? A missile just landed 10 feet away and you're saved from a lamppost and an umbrella. And it'd be okay if that was the first time I missed with a predator missile, but I think I missed like 2 or 3 in this game, so the score might have actually been higher, but anyway, I don't think I can really complain much about the gameplay. So I'll quickly go into my gun setup, my perks and killstreaks. Now I'm using the ACR with extended mags and silencer, and I think this is the first ACR gameplay on my channel, so don't hate me too much. You're probably sick of seeing it, but it is during the clan operation and I think you need to use the best guns to try and get the best score possible for your clan. And onto my perk setup, I'm using Scavenger Pro, Hardline Pro and Stalker Pro. It's a good job I started with Scavenger because I needed it all the way through this game. And Hardline just to get your predator faster and start stacking your killstreaks. Plus all the assist counters kills that rack up through the course of the gameplay really help too. And the reason for Stalker, I mentioned it quickly in my free-for-all MOAB series, I think it was episode 2 on Fallen, because I like to strafe around corners with my gun ready. Like, if I don't use Stalker, I feel like my character's really slow, and my killstreak setup is Predator Missile, Overwatch, and Pavelow. And this is the setup that I find to get the most kills, just because you're using like all the top, middle, and bottom setup. And what that is the map split into three tiers. So you've got the ground, which is for like the assault drone killstreaks, you've got the middle, which is for the Overwatch, and then you've got the top, which is like Pavelow, Reaper, and AC-130. So if I'm on the bottom with my gun, running around getting kills, I've got my Overwatch looking over me, I'm not in the Reaper wasting time, and I've also got the Pavelow that's doing work at the top as well. So I'm utilising every part in this game to try and get the maximum amount of kills I possibly can. And the reason why I got such high kills is because the enemy team did not shoot the killstreaks down. So it just shows you, if they do not shoot them down, how effective the killstreaks can actually be. And this doesn't happen every game. Usually my air support gets shut down straight away. People see that big shiny 1-point streak in the sky and decide to take it down. But all it would have taken is one person just to shoot down one of my Pavelows. And this gameplay wouldn't have been nowhere near this score. For tips on how to play TDM, there's only really one main one. And that's always try to be at the opposite side of the map from your teammates. That's what happens on this game. You'll see a couple of times where when my team are one side, I'm at the other, and then when they come over to me, we cross and then I go to the other side. And that happens a couple of times on here, just working from one side of the map to the other. If you can get to that area before your team does, then you're gonna get all the kills before they do. And if you wanna get those high scoring games in TDM, you're in a race against everybody else to try and get those kills as quickly as possible. And this is by far the best setup I've had playing TDM. So it's a really high scoring, crazy gameplay. I tried to look on YouTube for something like really close to this, and I couldn't really find one, not one that wasn't set up anyway. Those ones where all the team stays at the back and one person goes off and slays everybody. But no, I couldn't find anything like that, so if you find another gameplay that's similar to this, leave it in the description, because I always like watching these high kill TDM games, they're so fun to watch. And these two players here, they are my brothers. They wasn't the greatest players, but as you see, I kill them both and then I go further down the street. Now, looking from where my teammates are, I know they're either going to spawn at the bookstore or just down here behind the gate. And then the two brothers come back for some seconds and I get a nice triple kill on them for the assault MOAB. Pull it in straight away and everything was going really good in this game. I was having so much fun. And I do like a 180 knife and that's how I get killed. But if I didn't die then, it might have been like the butterfly effect where I die 2-3 more times down the line. But it's a 54-1, I can't really complain. And that MOAB actually killed every single person on their team. None of them backed out, which was also nice. And we all know what happens here. Well played, Zuma. Another predator bites the dust. And one thing I'm just going to quickly mention is that I'm actually 15th prestige. If you've been watching my free-for-all series, you'll see that I'm level 80 on that. And that's because I'd reset my stats while I could. I had 9 gold guns at this point. And I actually thought this was going to be the end of the prestige. But they brought 5 more out, so I thought, screw it, I'll use my prestige token while I can. Then get to level 80, then stay there. So the game's coming to an end. Pretty quick, it was just under 5 minutes. So 1,100 score per minute game. just trying to find the last kill, and I nearly get him in the corner. Oh, I'm still firing after the game's ended. That's how eager I was to get him, but the gameplay has come to an end, and it's nice to show an assault gameplay now and then, because I've been posting quite a lot of specialists lately. And quickly, I just want to say welcome to all my new subscribers. I've gained quite a lot for the size of my channel, and don't worry, I'm going to do my best to keep you here. So that's it, guys. Final score is 54-1. Now there should be a link on your screen, there should be a laggy shotgun MOAB, and also a link to my free-for-all series, which is going down really well. So that's it, guys, I hope you enjoyed this gameplay, thank you for watching, and take care.